To grasp the songs of life and grace.